Hi, this video introduces you to the use case scenario that will provide context for examples used in this tutorial. ABC Technologies provides products and services that address all aspects of corporate information technology environments, including applications, platform, and infrastructure. The company's business includes cloud and on-premise software, hardware, and services. The company with a positive growth rate is looking to hire talented professionals across the globe. Once recruited, they will help thousands of customers around the world to use their innovations to make the world a better place. To streamline their hiring process, the company is building a portal which allows interested candidates to build their professional profile. This will provide ABC Technologies with ready and up-to-date information on the available talent pool, which their recruiters and hiring managers can query to match with their requirements. To facilitate this, ABC Technologies decides to use Oracle NoSQL Database with its latest JSON features, such as JSON query and indexing. The portal would primarily target two different personas. First, the candidates. Candidates that are interested in working for ABC Technologies would create and update their profiles with their work history, education, and skills. At any point in time, they are allowed to modify or update the information or change the view of the information available to ABC Technologies recruiters. Two, the recruiters or the hiring managers. Recruiters or hiring managers, when looking for candidates, will specify requirements, can use the web-based query interface and shortlist candidates, which they can reach out for initial screening. Once the portal is built, candidates and recruiters will be able to simultaneously query the app. The app pulls the JSON profile data from Oracle NoSQL Database. The candidates can modify or update their profiles, and the recruiters can get top skills for a candidate, search by location, and so on.